Who are you?
Cassandra. Brasida sent me.
Are we going home?
I have no idea. We've been trapped in this filthy cave for days, with no word from Lagos whatsoever.
You're free. But it's not safe to return to Lagos yet.
Are those scary men still with Pater?
Have you heard of the cult of Cosmos?
Only in whispers. Ever since my husband found new business partners, they've stationed guards around our home. For our safety, he said. Then one day, those guards dragged us here.
They're making your Pater do things he doesn't want to do. I'll find Lagos and release him from these scary men.
And what of us? I can't go back to that Rex. And now that these guards are dead, we're in danger.
For now, go to my friend Brasidas. He'll meet you at the safe house northeast of Tegea.
Where Lagos has his secret meetings.
Are you angry, Mater?
I am grateful you saved us. We'll go find Brasidas. Here.
Right. Should probably bring down the level, right? So I gotta make the leader more vulnerable. Ew. How the hell do I get out of this cave? Even this way, right? He's around here somewhere. How did she end up all the way up here? She was over here, wasn't she? Let's head closer to the mission, and on the way I'll just do random shit like destroying silos and shit. Really, can I buy off my bounty? Wait, what? I didn't do anything. Okay, great. I'm gonna save up my points until I can upgrade my spear again, and then I can start doing some of the ones that I want, rather than just putting them randomly. Town, so yeah, I should ride. What the fuck? Immediate rush from the fucking boar. Can't throw it. Goddamn boars is immediately rushing. Fuck Doesn't look to be surrounded by anybody. Just the pole mark over there.
I knew you'd come find me sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
I know it was you who freed my family. They're safe thanks to you.
I did what I had to, even with everyone in Arcadia trying to kill me.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
It's not too late. Leave the cult of Cosmos and join Brasidas.
You expect me to trust you? After how you slaughtered the monger? I know what you do to cultists. I won't bow my head just for you to cut it off.
That wasn't my plan.
Then I should thank you for letting me face death as Spartans do.
I wonder if I didn't kill whatever the hell the other guy's name was, that would turn differently. Pressing the wrong button at this. I got the last one over here. Just Hey, bounty cleared.
He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
So you execute the Munger in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be. Anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta.
Yes, it's time we returned.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.
Alrighty, Mr.